Listen up, fam, I'll cut to the chase. The default head strap for the Quest 2, it's whack. Yeah. That's why so many third-party companies are making some amazing head straps that make the Quest 2 go to a whole nother level with comfortability. The problem is, which one should you buy? Well, I'm glad you asked. Getting Things Done is right here to start a new series to solve that question of what's the best head strap. And you know what? We're gonna start off with A for Aubika. Let's get into it. Yo, 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 it's your boy Jay Dunn, and welcome back to Getting Things Done, where we motivate you to get things done through faith and relevant technology. Today, we're going to start our journey to find out what is the best head strap, period, for the Quest 2, and technically even deeper for you, because the answer is going to change depending on what you're looking for in a head strap. For me, I have bought literally multitudes of head straps for myself, for my wife, and I've kind of found a balance of what I like, and so it's a little hard for me to kind of switch from the current one I'm on. You'll see more about that in later in the series, but Aubika was gracious enough to send me this amazing head strap that honestly has been highly reviewed on other VR channels. So I have to know, can the Aubika Elite strap technically take over the King of the Ring of Quest 2 head straps for me? Well, let's find out. Let's get into it right now. So what do you actually get when you buy the Aubika Excellent strap for the Quest 2? Well, you get extended playtime with a 5,000 mAh battery that will boost the Quest 2's playtime to 5 to 6 hours when fully charged. Secondly, you get a cool smart charging feature. When the Excellent strap is actually connected to the Quest 2, the charging actually smartly distributes the current charge to both the strap and the Quest 2 at the same time. Another great thing that I will say was the first thing I noticed was the ergonomic design. And I gotta tell you guys, the ergonomic design of this is just actually super incredible. I'm normally a lover of the Halo strap, but I gotta hand it to Aubika. This thing feels incredible on the head. In fact, I played a couple of games just to make sure it wasn't having that sleepage issue that I have when I wear these types of Elite style straps. I'm really, really impressed with how it feels, and I guarantee you guys, if you're looking for a more of a affordable Elite strap style head strap, this is the one to go for, especially since the official Meta Elite strap is actually going up in price since it first launched. I would say the Aubika with even better battery life is gonna give it a run for the money. Comfortability, I give it a 10 out of 10. Battery is amazing. And I'll be honest with you, it's definitely a keeper. Now, when I compare this amazing head strap from Aubika to my current King of the Ring head strap, which is the BOBO M2 Pro, really the only thing that it has up on it is the Halo strap that gives a little bit more better comfort on the top of the head and the hot swappable batteries that you can just drop in on top of here to keep the play sessions going with the Quest 2. Basically, if the Aubika had that, it's a possibility from the comfortability standpoint that it could actually contend on a super close high level to where it kind of be one-to-one battle with my current King of the Ring. So if you're in the market for a new head strap and you've been eyeing the official Elite strap from Meta, I would definitely tell you to pick up the Aubika instead. I'll be honest with you, I've had two Elite straps. They were great when I first got them, but within 1 or 2 months of regular usage, especially because I was first starting in VR, it broke right around this little area here. And because I want to recommend great products to you guys, I put this through its paces, okay? I bent it left, bent it right, did everything I could do to try to make this thing break, and I just couldn't do it. Couldn't say the same for the Elite strap, so I would definitely tell you, better build, bigger battery, and actually it's cheaper, about 60 to 65 bucks. You can't beat that. So that being said, the Aubika is definitely gonna be a mainstay in the crew of my Quest 2. You know what else should be a mainstay for you if you enjoy the Quest 2? This channel. So why don't you subscribe? Why aren't you hitting the thumbs up? Why aren't you comment below? Let me know how much you enjoyed this review and hitting the bell notification so you can know when the next video comes, because I promise you, we got a lot more content coming for you real soon. It's your boy Jay Dunn. I'll see you next time. Peace.